feel like this program is kind of my baby in the sense that I came here with not even a football, barely had a t-shirt, and in the sense that it's my legacy here at the school. It's kind of something that I feel I've always felt responsible to take care of.
Just hearing that, like, oh, you're like one of the originals here, and just seeing, you know, the people, different people here, and really like inspired me to be more of a leader.
So I just kind of count it as a blessing to play one more game with my brothers that have been here since year one, and the new guys that have come in. Just having fun with them, just having a good attitude towards it, and just making the most of our last game. Yeah, this team, just from year one to now, the way that our team has grown spiritually and physically, we all talk about it all the time, like the transformation of this program is huge, and we all are at peace right now with feeling that we're leaving it in a good spot. We know that there's leaders behind us.
You can't be afraid to stand out, is what I'm saying. I think the Firestorm way is just something that can't really be explained through words. I think you have to see it. I found a way to drop the keys when my failures were. Now my hands can't reach that far. I ain't made for rivalry. I can never take the world alone. I know that in my weakness I am strong. It's true love that brings me home. So brother, let me be your shelter.
Never leave you all alone, 'cause I can be the one you call when you're low. Brother, let me be your fortress when the night winds are driving on. Be the one to light the way, bring you home. So brother, let me be your shelter. Never leave you all alone, 'cause I can be the one you call.
That's my last college football game, and that's the last time I was able to play with all my brothers out there, especially the ones that have put in the work and the time and effort from the very beginning when we first got here with the 10 guys, 11 guys that are left at this program. And so I'll probably tear up a little bit and just give them a huge hug and be able to tell them that what we left behind here is something that'll always be remembered throughout this program's history.
Saying that we did it, like that we finished.
What are you really trying to live your life out to be as?
Jesus Christ, he's the center of our team, and we know that without him we wouldn't be nowhere. The atmosphere of this team is built on Christianity and trying to transform the people that we play to show Christ in everything that we do.
I want my legacy to be, I want to be one of the best known teammates out there. Players are forgotten all the time, but teammates are remembered differently.
Just kind of helping out others and knowing what ACU is about.
I want to be remembered as a leader. I want to be remembered as someone who gave everything they got.
Always worked hard, did everything best of my ability. More and
more every day. Take a deep breath and moving on, next chapter of my life. Get you down. In this madness, spinning round and round, I want you to live forever underneath the sky so blue.
Some people say faith is a childish game, play on children like
like it's Christmas Day.